I know you guys have been wanting some gameplay for quite a while, so we're about to do that this video. Going to start off with the lineup update. You guys can see offensive line looking pretty solid. That 75 overall to the left of your screen is actually surprisingly really good, as we have Zach Miller at tight end, Cecil Shorts, and Michael Crabtree manning my outside receivers, Tavon Austin playing the slot, Matt Forte and Jay Cutler along with Jerome Felton. I'm going to try to run the ball a lot. Like, I'm going to tell you guys right now, my philosophy and my scheme is going to be run heavy, kind of Kansas City Chief, feed the offensive dynamo. As you guys can see, I'm not going to read off all of these defensive players, but we do have some talent: Deshaun Golson, Antonio Cromartie, and Prince Amukamara. Now, Prince Amukamara actually isn't my second best cornerback, but I like his attributes the best, and attributes over rating all day. As you guys see, James Harrison, Sean Witherspoon, and once again, Witherspoon isn't my best middle linebacker, but we're going to start him. And that Dumerville that's starting, he has like a 96 finesse move. So we're going to see what he can do. I always value finesse over power move at the outside linebacker position. If some of you guys can give me some insight on that, maybe I've been misinformed, let me know. My kicker, not too crazy, Blair Walsh. And my special teams and my third down back, of course, Matt Forte. We got him for the every down role, and that's exactly how we're going to use him. With that being said, let's go ahead and hop into the commentary, the gameplay, whatever, man. So we're starting off. I still don't know my kick returner's name. I told you guys we're going to feed the running back, and that's exactly what we're going to do. We have a dominant workhorse, so we're working on getting him the ball. You guys see Matt Forte just bouncing off of tackles. Really hungry right now. 99 stamina. I'm not worried about him getting tired. Forte starting off pretty solid, dropping back with Jay Cutler. Underneath route to Michael Crabtree. Gets us about 2 yards. We go back on the ground to Forte on 3rd and 1, and they just can't stop the beast. So here we go. Hand off to Danny Woodhead. I was actually surprised to see Forte out of play. And here we go with the screen play. You guys know Kansas City style. He can catch it. He can run it. He can do it all. So Forte getting us that first down. Another handoff. He's starting to tighten up on the ground. So I have to start passing the ball. I'm dropping back with Jay Cutler, looking all over the field. I find a man open as Cecil Shorts beats his cornerback, his man, whatever, pretty bad. So once again, the box was so stacked on that play. If you guys want to rewind it, I'm shocked that I didn't throw it on that play. That was just so ignorant of me, because I ran it again right after that. And check it out, man. It's already the second quarter with 50 seconds left. We run a draw play, and Forte comes down with a touchdown. We go up 7-0. And, you know, I can't, man. When my defense starts doing bad, we do really bad. But when we're good, we're really good. As he just takes a shot over the top. Perfect pass. No pressure. That was just a blown coverage. Like, if you go back and watch that, too, as he gets the ball to start the second half, it was just, I accidentally was usering somebody and they didn't get back to their spot. And that's just so frustrating, because we put together such a great drive. As we sniff out the screenplay right here, we get the tackle. 2 minutes left in the third quarter. 2nd and 13. We get the quarterback pressure, but not soon enough, as my opponent completes yet another good pass. This play, I want to see some hits on his guys. I want to see some fumbles. We have like 2 guys with 95 hit power. I want my opponent's quarterback to be hurting. As this play, there we go. James Harrison on the sack. I'm surprised it's not a fumble. 4th and 20. He goes for it. But get this. Get this. I'm in position. I pressed LB. I don't know why it didn't let me bet. I pressed LB, man. I wanted to bat the ball down. As he throws it up, that should have been a pick too. But it's okay. Still 2nd and 10. He starts scrambling. Oh, check out the juke moves from Colin Kaepernick. I struggle against mobile quarterbacks early on in Mutt, man, because you guys know that linebackers, the ones you start off with and the ones that I have, just aren't athletic enough to get out there at this point. So that's why I wanted to go ahead and buy a Junior Gallette as he's inside the 10. He hands it off again, but we come down with the big time stop. So it's 4th and 1. This is for all the marbles. What is my opponent going to do? He's trying to catch me off guard. He quarterback sneaks it. He dives. But he doesn't get into the end zone. So it's 1st and goal. And of course, you guys know from that close, we're not going to stop him. He tries to QB sneak it again, but we're not having any of that nonsense. So here we go, guys. I take the quarterback pressure right there. Almost a sack. I get sacked the next play. But you guys got to know that we're going to bounce back and we're going to make plays. Jay Cutler scrambling outside the pocket. One man rush. Cutler bobbing and weaving downfield, getting out of bounds. So here we go, guys. First and 10, 20 seconds left. We need to make something happen. Cutler fires a rifle to Cecil Short. And just like that, we're in position to make a play, screen pass, but this play takes a little bit too long to develop. Now, third and inches. You guys gotta know it's shot time. I'm looking downfield, lob up to Cecil Short, but he dropped it. Cecil dropped the pass, but we have one more play. We're just going to fire this one up. Hope somebody can come down with it. And they can't. We come away with the loss, guys. Easily the most depressing loss that I've probably ever had, man. And with that being said, I hope you guys subscribe for more Madden 15 Ultimate Team. A lot more coming soon. Be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, man. I'm D. Coop, and I'm out.